So, Lexi, I have Mia and Emma with me. We're sitting on the couch, and it's Christmas, so I just made two new videos. I did three. One of them isn't posted yet, so I said the last one I'm just gonna show the girls opening their presents. I'm gonna go get each of them one of their presents and go see what the cats. Okay, so this one is both drawers. So, I'm just gonna open this first. I think I'm gonna have to open them for them. So, I did actually have to. I ran out of wrapping paper and tissue. I didn't have enough tissue paper. I'm gonna wrap these last minute, so I had to put my shirts on. It's back on. There you go. And a cute fuzzy blanket. Blankies. And a sock bra. Sock and bum. She got the pocket bars one. I actually already have this one. So, box is empty. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay, so she has this one. So, comes with play with tiny accessories. Bling your store. Now featuring Pet Supply Boutique. Collect them all and build your mall. So she has this Pet Supply Boutique Paws and Claws. 66 pieces. So guess who's gonna be building this? So you excited for a moment to go build that? So you can play with it? Yeah, totally. Each have two presents. You guys know who they are. And the two they were originally for, they weren't able to come. And one of these is, I think. This one, I really don't know what this is. That's what's new. I'm guessing this is from Rachel. This is so good. Actually, I got my Lego friends because they're like building Legos. I already know what this is. my blankets. Yes, this is actually not nice. Originally for me. I actually bought this stuff, the Life, the Game of Life. It's the Hub Network kid version. It was actually for Allison and Morgan. This is for Morgan, and this is for Allison. It's a 2-in-1 Mind to Design bracelet teaching the new game thing. For whatever reason, I brought it to her house. She must have wrapped it in some wrapping paper or something and brought it to her. Do you know what that means? It means I have to wrap it all over again. So I'm just gonna put this stuff over here. So here is her little world thingy or thing. Figurine. And there's supposed to be something here. And it actually broke off and fell into the box. That'll be fun finding out where it is. And then Mia got a cute soccer ball from me because she likes kicking stuff around. Now I can, and she's not using it, I throw it at you guys. So if I get really bored or if we're in the store and I see a ball, I'm just gonna go like this to the camera. Exactly. I'm planning not to go around that. She got this really cute blanket, also from me. If you haven't already seen it, it's in the video. It's super soft, it's nice and warm. And then this little pet zebra thing. That's what she got. And then Emma didn't really get much. She's quite older, it's kind of hard. I'm gonna go shopping for them. That's Christmas time. I can't really tell what they want. Plus, I had to get all that baby stuff. But they have a lot of stuff. Maybe I'm gonna bring them to the store tomorrow or later today. And see if I can pick it, their stuff out maybe tomorrow. And like, I could do this. School, obviously, but it's been canceled since Friday because of the snow, but like it's not been so very bad. And we just think they're doing it because they want to give their teachers a break. Which really, it makes no sense for my class because I just got my new teacher in and we've only had her for last week, so it's crazy. I'm hoping tomorrow's canceled because then I can bring you guys and the girls to the mall so I can go pick up some stuff that they would like that I didn't get them that I could possibly get them in the month. So, but I know it's February and it's supposed to be spring soon, and it's snowing. It's snowing. So, the girls thought it was December. And we can't really say no to them. Can't really say no to babies. Can't really correct them. Like, oh no, that was like 2 months ago. You can't remember because you weren't like still here. Can't go like that. So, let them think it's today. And once they're older, I'm definitely going to actually celebrate on the right day. So, I gotta see how long this is. Been knowing that it's okay, so we got some time. So that I finally got to talk to you guys. So see you guys later. I don't know if you guys want to see me feed the babies. I guess. I'm still like setting off the camera. I'm still like the camera is. Oh my god, it won't go down. What's your Christmas, guys? What'd you get? Happy New Year. Wait, wait, I know. What'd you get? What'd you get for Christmas? I'm gonna check our time. Okay, so it's been 14 minutes. I usually stop at like 15, but it's been usually like 12 or something. So I'm gonna have to stop here. I'll see you guys later. Bye.